If I manage to survive the rest of this week, I'd like my straitjacket and hot pink and sparkles on my helmet, please.